Hi everybody, today is March 5th, 2013. There's a new virus going around. It's the stupid virus. Makes people brain dead, and it must be highly contagious. Washington State, they want to tax people who buy bicycles because of the CO2 you exhale when you're riding. Tax bicyclists for exhaling CO2 when they ride, says Washington representative. Taxing the air we breathe may be coming to Washington State. Yes, the insane taxing of every behavior is rising to a whole new level with the proposed bike tax in Washington. Truth is always stranger than fiction, is it not? According to lawmakers who proposed the bike tax, it would help raise $1 million over the next decade to be used for road maintenance. The new $25 tax will be applied to every bike sold for over $500 in the state. So much for exercise, right? Or saving the environment by riding a bicycle and not a car. What next, a tax at gyms? One Washington lawmaker is making twisted argument in support of the new fee. Representative Ed Orcutt wrote in an email to a bike shop that the CO2 that bicyclists exhale while riding is one of the reasons he supports the bike tax. Since CO2 is deemed a greenhouse gas and a pollutant, bicyclists are actually polluting when they ride, Orcutt wrote. Therefore, they should pay taxes to help the environment as well as the roads. And here is the email. Who it was sent to has been blocked out. Says, Dale, I'm not much of a fan of the House transportation tax proposed, nor of many other taxes proposed. But I have to admit, I think there are some valid reasons for the bicycle tax. Think about this for a moment. Currently, motorists are paying to use their cars on the road while they're actually driving their cars. At the same time, they are paying for bike lanes because there is no gas tax or any transportation tax generated by the act of riding a bike on the roadways. So if cars pay for the roads they are using, it only makes sense that bicyclists would also be required to pay for the roads they use when they're actually biking on them. Also, you claim that it is environmentally friendly to ride a bike. But if I'm not mistaken, cyclists have an increased heart rate and respiration. That means that the act of riding a bike results in greater emissions of carbon monoxide from the rider. Since CO2 is deemed to be a greenhouse gas and a pollutant, bicyclists are actually polluting when they ride. I know you own a car and drive, so are paying gas tax, but not while you're riding your bike. When you're driving your car and generating gas tax, you're also driving on the road, so you're only really paying for the roads when you're driving, not while biking. Sorry, but I don't think the bicyclists need to start paying for roads they ride on rather than making motorists pay. And it's signed Ed. Alright, I'm just without words. Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.